Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to take an image in PowerPoint and make the background transparent. So by the end of this video, you should be able to create a copy of your original image, like we have down here below, and set the background to transparent.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I have a PowerPoint presentation with an image in it, and I can see that the background slide color in this case is a lighter gray, and my image has a white background. So if I wanted to copy that image, I could right click on my image and go to copy, and then right click again, and then go to paste. And then I'm just going to move that image down here. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Then, once I have this image selected, I can go up to Picture Format and go over here to Color. And then I'm going to go to Set Transparent Color. And if I click on my image where I want to set the transparent color, what I'm looking for is the background color. So in this case, it's our background color of white. So if I click once on there, I can see that I now have this pen to go pick a color. So I could pick the black here, I could pick the green, but in this case, I'm just going to pick the white because that's the background color. So I'm just going to click, and I can see that I now have a transparent version of the image up here. Now, we go over this a little bit more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.